stop, 11344 Edgebrook Avenue. Opportunity. I appreciate it so much. They're clearly very excited. So I hope you enjoy our program this evening. I'm sure you'll hear a lot of your favorites. I hope so, and I hope you enjoy this evening's concert.
Thank you. go Charlie!
Then I saw Mommy Disco Santa.
Slay!
light, so that's what they're doing here. But anyway, I just wanted to say thank you to all of you for coming. Thank you to our principal, Mr. Hundley, who gives me so much support. Thank you so much. From our music teacher, Mr. Doublestein, who helped out a lot, and then for Mrs. Piper, Liz, thank you. She was my right hand this entire fall, and I really couldn't have done it without you. Thank you so much, Liz. And for Carly Cope on the piano, doing a beautiful job. Thank you so much, Carly. Little things tomorrow. The kids are singing at the retirement home, so they need to wear their choir shirts. And I don't care what pants, jeans or black pants are fine. Plan on them staying after school with a snack, as like we normally do on Tuesdays. We'll hop on the buses, go out to the retirement home. Hoosier Village, if any of you would like to meet us there. It's we'll get there around 3, maybe start a little after that. And it's in their chapel. They have a really big facility. So if you'd like to come, that's tomorrow. Anyway, thanks to all of you for coming tonight. And after we finish this song, I'm going to leave the kids out the back. They will come back in this door and greet you here. So you can just stay where you are and they will find you. I'm sure they already know where you are. So anyway, thanks a lot for coming, and I hope you enjoyed the concert.